Battle of Lanfeng. The Battle of Lanfeng was part of the larger campaign for Northern and Eastern Henan and was occurring at the same time as the Battle of Xuzhou. It involved a counterattack at Lanfeng by elements of the 1st War Area on the 14th Division, the vanguard of the Japanese 1st Army of its North China Area Army numbering 20,000 men and tanks. It was the first action of the Chinese 200th Division, the first mechanized division in the Chinese Army. See the order of battle of the Battle of Lanfeng. HSU Longxuan and Chong Mingkai, History of the Sino-Japanese War 2nd ed., 1971. Translated by Wen Hsiung, Chung Wu Publishing, 33, 140th Lane, Tenghua Street, Taipei, Taiwan Republic of China, page 230-235, map 9-2.